Hello and welcome to you all from the Giuseppe Meazza in Milan. And our live game is Barcelona against Real Madrid. Well, I'm Peter Drury and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Well, you can feel the sense of occasion here. El Clásico, one of world football's great occasions. No rivalry more intense. The lineups we've just been given. We're underway. Who do you think this turns off, Jim?
Well, I can't bypass Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to get the job done because he's got the lot. I know I need to be careful about bias, but I really hope we see all the skills from him and that he puts on a show for us.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. It's a long forward pass. Rakitic has a look and has a go. And that's caused a worry or two.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. Well, this has been an aggressive attacking start from them. They've been very much on the front foot, and if they maintain this pressure, it's looking very good for them.
Ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Now it's Benzema, looking to force his way through. Chance! Ball's loose, who's getting there? Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Luis Suarez. Good run down the left, what can they make of it? Looks to slip it through. Great leap! And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Yeah, with him being under pressure from a couple of opponents, I thought he showed real determination to get some sort of attempt at goal, and we have to give him credit at least for that.
Rakitic battles to win it back. Marcelo tries a long pass towards the front. Now it's Benzema. And it's Rakitic. Looks like a good ball through. How about it? Goal! Barcelona!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Roberto.
Real Madrid have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
You can get that clear. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Messi with the ball through. He's scored! And they are disappearing out of sight.
Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know. I think he's tucked that away really well.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Barcelona grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Goes long and forward. Benzema has a goal! It's a loose ball. Goes for goal! It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
And he's made certain that won't get through. Messi needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Tries a through ball. Goes for goal! Oh, good delivery, almost the perfect outcome.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Casemiro tries lifting it over. It's come loose.
Rakitic.
Now the pass.
Cristiano Ronaldo
gets flagged offside.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
Barcelona get it back again. Rakitic passes it through. Played out to the right. He's done well to tidy up the situation. Oh, he's found him in space! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! Surely now, beyond all doubt.
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And the half-time whistle goes.
It's looking very much like game, set, and match. A half of ruthless endeavour with a thirst for more. Just in case you think this is bias on my part, it isn't. This is fact.
Barcelona 3-0 up at the break, precisely as they would have dreamt it. Rafael Varane. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, good ball. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. And it's Rakitic. Looks to slip it through. And he's on his way! It's there! More and more and more and more! They are running riot!
Iniesta simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. He knows that they've got the passers in this side that will find him. And his job was just to make sure he didn't stray offside. And it worked an absolute treat.
Barcelona tear their opponents apart once. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. It's Benzema. He's gone for it!
And he steered it beyond the post.
Sergio Busquets.
Umtiti.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Looking to get within range. Luis Suarez showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Cristiano Ronaldo pumps it forwards.
Umtiti.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Pique. Rakitic.
Iniesta.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. That's put paid to a promising move. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Oh, he really got hold of that.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Oh, he really wanted that.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Sergio Busquets with the ball through. He's had a shot! Good clearance and very necessary. Modric. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Pique charges in. Weak feet, hoisted towards the area. Brings it forward, and the finish! Oh, impressive strike.
Well, as they say, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. But from that range, accuracy and power are the key ingredients. That's what's needed now.
Rakitic has set up one goal so far. Iniesta. Coaxed out to the wing. Now here's the through ball. Danger averted for now. Rakitic. Tries a through ball. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good, though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Sergio Ramos. Spoon forward. Pique. And it's Jordi Alba. Now it's Luis Suarez. And back out it comes. Can he put it away? And he's missed it.
Yeah, we love a tryer, Peter, but it has to be a far greater quality to beat the keeper from there.
Rafael Varane tries to get it forward quickly. Toni Kroos. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Busquets. Now the pass. Iniesta. That's gone a long way up and away. Real Madrid have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Aimed long and direct. Rafael Varane boots it upfield. Done very well to intervene. Into a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Back to the keeper and try something new. And out to safety. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Bale. Ball swung in. Managed to get it away. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Barcelona have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Barcelona made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know. It's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride, and they showed loads of that. They're